your MD Anderson Cancer Center care team recommends you start fluoride treatment. Fluoride treatment helps reduce dental cavities from developing. If you have had radiation to the head and neck, you need to do a fluoride treatment every day because you are at a very high risk of developing cavities. The fluoride treatment should be done once a day for the rest of your life, even after completing treatment. Using the fluoride tray is the best way to apply fluoride to the teeth because it holds the fluoride around the teeth for the entire 10 minutes and squeezes it into the areas between the teeth. However, you may complete fluoride treatment by using the fluoride tray or the brush-on technique. To apply fluoride with the tray, you will need dental floss, a soft bristled toothbrush, fluoride toothpaste, baking soda, a cup of room temperature water, fluoride gel, and fluoride trays. After washing your hands with soap and water, gently floss between all your teeth and behind the back teeth in your mouth. Brush all the surfaces of your teeth with a soft bristled toothbrush and a regular fluoride toothpaste. Avoid toothpastes that have tartar control or whitening additives, as these may cause gum irritation. Mix a solution of 1/2 teaspoon baking soda and 1 cup or 8 ounces of room temperature water. Swish this solution for 30 seconds and then spit it out. Add a thin layer of fluoride gel into the fluoride trays, either 0.4% stannous fluoride gel or 1.1% sodium fluoride gel can be used. Place the trays over your teeth for 10 minutes. Spit out any excess saliva or fluoride during the 10 minutes. Do not swallow any of the fluoride and saliva mixture. Remove the trays and any of the remaining fluoride gel from your mouth. Rinse the trays in cool water and clean all the remaining gel from the inside of the trays with a toothbrush. Allow the trays to air dry in a cool, well-ventilated place. Do not eat, drink, or rinse your mouth for 30 minutes after the fluoride treatment. To apply fluoride using the brush-on technique, you will need dental floss, 2 soft bristled toothbrushes, fluoride toothpaste, baking soda, a cup of room temperature water, and fluoride gel. After washing your hands with soap and water, gently floss between all your teeth and behind the back teeth in your mouth. Brush all the surfaces of your teeth with a soft bristled toothbrush and a regular fluoride toothpaste. Avoid toothpastes that have tartar control or whitening additives, as these may cause gum irritation. Mix a solution of 1/2 teaspoon baking soda and 1 cup or 8 ounces of room temperature water. Swish the solution for 30 seconds and then spit it out. Place a strip of fluoride gel onto the bristles of the second toothbrush, either 0.4% stannous fluoride gel or 1.1% sodium fluoride gel can be used. Apply the fluoride with the toothbrush so that it covers all the surfaces of the teeth. Let the fluoride stay on your teeth for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, spit out the remaining fluoride. Do not eat, drink, or rinse your mouth for 30 minutes after the fluoride treatment. In addition to completing a fluoride treatment every day for the rest of your life, you should also see your dental professional for a cleaning and checkup every 6 months. Talk to your dental care team if you have any questions about fluoride treatments and dental care, or if you need a prescription for fluoride gel.